our board has been doing a great deal of work on justice, equity, and inclusion. And that started before the materials that came out from AGB on that topic, including the statement on justice, equity, inclusion. And when that came out, that booklet and the pieces around that came out, it was like they had been listening into all of our meetings and had figured out how to tell us how we should pursue these issues of justice, equity, and inclusion, especially within the governance of the board.